Will you lend me your wings? Franklin! Let him escape pod! Let's go, we have to get the fuck out of here now!
Stop fidgeting. You want something for the pain?
No. Just get on with it, man. Now listen up. Caroline had a plan.
Yes. The liberation of the United States of America.
Caroline wanted to free the US and use it as a stepping stone to liberate the rest of the world. Come fuck or high water, this is what we're gonna do. For Caroline. For God's sake, Max, stop helping.
Why is there a Nazi on the boat?
If it wasn't for this Nazi traitor, we'd all be dead by now. We owe her, so we can't kill her. Unless she fucks us over. You gonna fuck us over?
No, mister. And I'm not a Nazi. Not anymore.
All right. Now, Caroline had established radio contact with an American resistance cell in New York City. The only way we move forward... Caroline's plan is to build alliances with US resistance groups and mobilize the people for a revolt.
Depth charges!
What in the name of Satan's bloody ass is happening?
I hear surface breaches. Multiple surface breaches.
It's Frau fucking Engel. Would someone care to tell me how the fuck she found us?
Well, speak up.
Someone inside your U-boat is transmitting your position.
That is bloody marvelous.
The Ausmerzer has been receiving messages from someone inside your boat. That's how we found you.
Fucking who?
Section F.
Fucking what?
Okay. There it is, Section F.
But there is no Section F. The maps are not accurate. We've looked and there is no door there.
But if there is... But if someone is hiding in there, transmitting that signal?
You lot investigate. I'm gonna have to go have a lay down.
Kinderlich, come. Must be here.
Move this locker!
Astonishing.
What do you see?
Welded shot from the other side.
Higgle, hey! Look to me! Use this! Fergus came to me with some thoughts for improvement. I tinkered with it a little.
Thanks, I miss the old girl.
I will open this when you are done, big man.
William, you have to find the transmitter and shut it down, or the depth charges will rupture our hull. We've made a mistake. On the floor plan, Section F just looks like a little laundry room. We looked for it when we first searched the U-boat after you captured it, but we didn't see the entrance door. And with all the things we were worrying about back then, I suppose we didn't bother looking too closely. But now I've re-examined the floor plan, and there's a reference to a completely different document. The engineering map of Section F. I'll report back as soon as I find it. William, I found the engineering map. Ballast tank, nuclear warhead stockpile. Oh my god. Section F stretches along the entire hull of the U-boat, and we're on the biggest U-boat in the world, so this section is gigantic. Some of it must serve as a main ballast tank or something, because it's a massive volume. Be careful, William. No telling how many Nazis could be hiding in there. William, those Nazis have been surviving in there ever since you captured the U-boat 5 months ago. They must be starving and desperate. Stay safe, darling.
Warum? Die Terroristen sind primitive, Gottlieb. Ihre Gehirne sind ziemlich klein, ungefähr so wie Tennisbälle.
Es war eine ernst gemeinte Frage.
Gut. Erstens sind die Wände schalldicht und wir waren ziemlich ruhig.
Nein.
Ihr seid Tote! gesehen? Nein, negativ.
Caroline. Don't think I'm gonna make it. A few more weeks, maybe. With your grace.
William, I took a closer look at the stockpile of nuclear warheads in Section F. According to the engineering map, there's dozens of warheads in there. Let's hope the Nazis haven't tampered with them.
Das ernst. Höllische Magenkrämpfe. Er wird morgen Blut gekotzt. auch richtiges Essen. Gott. Halt durch, mein Freund. Ich lade dich bei Kaiser in Berlin zu einem Kotelett ein, wenn uns das Utop hier rausholt.
Danke, Julius. Du weißt, was mich aufmuntert.
Ein Start, mein Freund. Wir haben so lange durchgehalten. Wir schaffen das. Wir sind U-Boot-Fahrer.
Thank you, William. The Avsmerzer is losing track of us now. Find your way back to the locker room. Bombate will let you out of there.
Well done, Blazkowicz. Come. Everyone is gathered.
He said at his workshop so he can check up on you. I worry about your health. And I better eat something before I pass out.
Set. He knows as well as I do what I got he can't cure.
Okay, Max. It's time.
Max Hoss.
Hey, Max. Why you look so glum? I know you like Rosa, but this is the natural order of things. Piggies die so humans can eat.
Max Hoss!
And we have run out of food for her. We only have people food left. No piggy food.
Max Hoss! Max Hoss! Max! Max Hoss!
Hey, okay, Max, okay. Shh. For now, Piggy will not be food. And wipe that sad look off your face. Hey, bro. Happiness.
Max sure likes his crayons.
Remember that. Smile.
That thing.
This is not the thing, Shimshon. This is not the thing. This is the body of a squirrel monkey and the head of my beloved Siamese kid, Shoshana. Look at you. She's not gonna do anything to you. He's a good man. You see, I found Shoshana hunting for rats in the reactor room when we captured the U-boat. A few months later, she was dying of bowel cancer when I stumbled upon this practically brain-dead monkey chewing on a blasting cap. And please do me a favor, Mr. Blazkowicz, lower your axe. You're making me nervous. This is not only my favorite animal. This is most probably my most significant scientific achievement.
Yes, you are significant. You're hungry?
Here's a fish cake. You see, In order to do a cross-species head transplant, you need to A, bridge the spinal column, she's okay. B, harmonize otherwise totally recalcitrant biological system, respiratory and circulatory.
Okay, I get it. Spare me the science mumbo jumbo.
What am I doing? I'm like an old cockatrice who had such a long day, and I'm sorry. Let's see. You want something for to sleep, Ingle?
No, I just need to keep busy.
Distractions, huh? No, I understand. We all grieve in different ways, but I have a perfect distraction for you, Ingle. Look, a few days ago, Anya asked me to make a shooting range for the fighters on board. It's almost finished, but I was experimenting with an old German drone for target practice when suddenly this fakakta machine went Adolf Hitler on me, started running Michigan in there. So I had to lock it inside. Do you mind going in there and destroying the drone? And feel free to try my shooting range. Tell me how you like it. No, just come back, give me your thoughts when you're done. Okay, Eli?
Okay, I'll have a look.
I appreciate it, thank you.
In sad times, I like to listen to music. Do you like music, Herr Blaskovich?
Why does that always leave such a mess for us to clean up?
I don't know, my friend. I imagine he's got more important things to tend to.
Hey! Can you two knobheads move that conversation elsewhere so I can get some bloody sleep?
Yeah, sorry, Wing Commander.
How are you feeling in head, Mr. Stubbins?
Good days and bad days, Irina. When I take my pills, I get a most dreadful headache.
And what happens, Mr.?
Chase you, ain't you? His experiments.
that either. Sisu, Captain, find your strength. Many Nazis left to kill.
You're back, Shimshin. How was my shooting range?
Well done, Yingle.
You fresh apple, you.
Herr Blaskovich, your lady, Anya, she was here looking for you?
Yes. Anya found Caroline's notes about the American resistance cell in New York City. Look for her in Caroline's room.
Have you listened to the Käfer cassette?
Yeah, what, Madeleine?
Moon, moon. Yeah. Hi. And visit. The band, the Käfer. Have you listened to their music?
Music? Music? You want my head to explode? Made of it. Music's supposed to.